Honestly, we could do this one and something else at the same time. The complex. I think the complex has a lot. Yeah, listening device and that one. So we can knock out both of those and hit up that one at the same time. Let's do it. All right, here we go. Oh, yeah.
Someone is learning. If y'all could get in the same room early enough, it would really free up my afternoon. I could grab some lunch, do some sightseeing.
Yeah, I'd love to help, but do you really think you'd survive against all of us at the same time?
Maybe not. But I bet I got real close once, didn't I? And that made you nervous, because you like keeping me here, watching me die over and over again.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Stuck for.
Look at you. You've collected the first reward in the Wake Up Challenge, a Charlie Montague game. Good game design demands I make you feel extremely gratified here, even though this one's kinda gimme. Next reward is just a shame.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna do this thing first.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Hey, bro, do you really see me right now? They just sell the fuck down, alright? First things first, I gotta find myself a nullifier, which I think, if I'm not mistaken, there's one in there. Yeah, let's, Okay, we gotta get this nullifier thing, which I'm pretty damn sure it's up in this room. It's not what I wanted. Yo, nullifier, perfect.
G338. See you at the party, asshole.
Thank you. Alright, I'm not gonna go that way. What was that noise? Applied mathematics. They're everywhere today. That worked out.
Don't need it.
Come on.
Hello?
Hmm. All right, give me some ammo.
Already got full ammo.
Cool, 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 cool. Alright, got the nullifier done. Now I need to go get the power supply shit all done, power station stuff done. Something that seems really, really weird outside. You all get out there?
The Eon program with their millions in funding could have procured someone with a motor to get all this shit up here.
You're just not actualizing. Envisioning your future. Doors of protection. There is no doorway.
What are you doing talking to me? What are you doing talking to me, bro? Like, that's fucked up.
I'm feeling just fine.
Does this look broken to you?
Oh shit.
The switch, but nothing happened.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Yes, I read the fucking manual.
Completely agree. I mean, frankly, I'm starting to doubt you are supposed leadership around here.
Is every loop gonna be like this? I don't wanna spend eternity chasing Colt.
Oh, yo. All right. Bet.
What's my favorite book, song, or play?
Another.
I've always been fond of the Fifth Piano Concerto by Maura Kessler. What did I know I had to bring with me to Blackreef? Aside from my rather extensive equipment. Curiosity, I suppose. The anomaly presents a singular opportunity. Or an opportune singularity, if you will. Do I enjoy the spotlight? I haven't given it any thought. I suggest you don't either.
So I'm gonna like up this way. I'm gonna get the battery, come down the back way like I did just now, and then plug into that back generator there. Cause I don't think this one works, this close one right there. But I know that there's like two other batteries to go do upstairs, so I don't have to go in the other rooms. I could go in there and just kill them, everybody. I know that as soon as I get this mission somewhat ready to roll. There's a dial? Power station. Really? So I have to go in the other room. Whatever. Wait, is it working then? Okay, station is open for business. Well, is that what I need to do? Generator start requires a battery to power up. Once I push the button I can remove and reuse the battery. There's an old power station beneath the loop control center. That's the other one I want to do too, since I'm here. Mission details. There's an old power station beneath the loop center. Got it. New generator requires a battery. I did that one. Okay. So I don't need to go in the other way. I do need, however, go to the powers. This is what I'm doing. Isn't this the power station thing? So what's the power, an old power station beneath loop center. Okay, let's just finish all this. Let's kill everybody here. I'm not 100% sure if I have to kill everybody or destroy everything. Let's go in here and just kill some people. Oh, that's right, there was a battery thing right there too, huh? Okay. Sweet, there's a battery right here. I could use that, charge it up down there, and turn on these other generators then. Yeah, yeah. Pretty sure it's what I need to do here, so let's see. Several generators running right now. You. What is this dial for, though, to unlock these? Okay, so I I have power on, so that means I'm good to go, right? If I had the power on, I could get through here.
Well, at least this one didn't suck me up through a window. So I'm really the only one seeing these? How'd I get so lucky?
I don't know, Colt.
Why me? Why do I get these messages from wherever or whenever?
Wet lines? Gross. Hey, yo! We're going loud now, my boy. Okay.
Primary power governor. Sounds like that could really ruin Julian's day. Let's go show some identification.
Supply to X5 hangar door on.
Lieutenant, will you just turn everything off, port on, and let's go?
Affirmative. Captain Vaughn, we're skipping ahead to the launch.
What's that control?
Yes, the station tracking confirmed. It's your count.
Oh, me? Oh, okay. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7. That's your cue to hit the button.
Ignition sequence start.
We're going now. Okay,
stripping in. For the motherland, Captain. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Brilliant. I have an issue with your incompetence. I have to start the count again.
We have lunch.
Roger. Let's go.
I didn't authorize this.
I flew that rocket. That explains so much.
Okay, so I have a question then. Since I have power now... I don't know the code though to the other power sources things, like...
Hmm.
I mean, might as well have some fun right before I exit. Nah, let's get the hell out of here. Let's get to the next mission. Blow this joint. So I had to have done the two missions in one place then. There's no way.
Colt 1, sign 0. See you at the party, Igor.
Igor's gonna be pounding down some drinks. He's all bummed out about science. Okay.